Oh, Well, it's still fairly early in the season, Martin, but to see these two teams coming up against each other at this point, it's a really enticing battle. We're in for some fireworks here.
And Zenit will line up this way for this game. Axel Witsel starts with Javi Garcia in the middle, and just one out-and-out attacker in the lineup. And this is the 11 today for Spartak.
I think that back four is really important for them. They've got to be strong and solid, but they've got a bit of protection, haven't they?
They have. They should have more than enough. I mean, they're all good defenders in their own rights, but in front of them, they've got players who are going to be working really hard. Whether they could be a threat on the front foot, we'll wait and see.
Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch to put them in front. Turned onto the woodwork by the goalkeeper.
Poor shot, really, in the circumstances.
Still a chance in there off the goalkeeper. Well, that's gone behind for a corner. He's got it away, and that's what you have to do. Played into the middle.
He's got his shot off now.
Well, no scraps for the attackers to feed on from the goalkeeper that time. Hung on to the ball well. Now it goes into the wider areas where they've got a winger waiting.
And the referee looks to his assistant, who's got the flag up, it's offside.
Javi Garcia. Good forward play from them.
Shot off!
Now they've got to defend the corner. It's all about discipline. And it's a header. Great save by a diving goalkeeper. Garcia! Challenges for the ball. Fernando.
Spotted that well and intercepted.
Well, they're in a good position here. Looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down. Little headed pass then, and a shrewd one. Gets his foot in there. On the attack here. Good defending. Luis Neto. Confident and quality on the ball.
Now the shot!
One of the better efforts of the game, but we're still level in this exciting game.
Keep an eye on the visiting team today, because they're going for a fourth consecutive victory.
And they've defended well during that period, and I think they'll have to do that here, away from their own ground.
This with a chance to go into the lead now. Tackle here. That's great defending there, stopping that attack.
Axel Witsel.
Patience is the name of the game at the moment. And in goes the cross.
And he's met it with his head. Very good stop here.
They're marking as tightly as they can. This corner could be a problem. They've got to defend it well.
Fernando.
That is half time.
Well, the rain has continued through half time and it is relentless. This pitch can only take so much more water.
comes in strongly.
Here's a chance to attack.
Now here it going for goal. Well, here it is. The first goal of the game that they absolutely dominated. Very good play. Defence opened up again, but the difference is this time they put the ball past the goalkeeper. Good finish. And they're looking a very classy side at the moment. Well, that was the opening goal. We've had to wait to the second half to get it, but it's come now. In quickly.
Well, just a chance to tell you about a confirmed transfer here. Mats Hummels has signed for Bayern Munich.
Got to be. Oh, well done, the goalkeeper, and he's hung on to the ball. Nicely played through ball.
Well, he needed to time that tackle well. It's cost a corner. Could have been worse if he got it wrong.
Well, the losing team have got to do something, and this is it, the substitution.
A check on the corner count.
And they're going to have to restart with a throw.
Well, it's got away from him. We've reached the hour mark. Half an hour to go. Some players limbering up for the away team. Substitution in the offing. Now it goes into the wider areas where they've got a winger waiting.
And in he goes with the tackle.
There goes the cross. Well, that was a good crossing position, but not a good cross.
His teammates will thank him for that.
That's gone out for a throw-in.
And a sharp restart.
Was good progress with this attack.
In quickly. Really strong tackle, and the ball's gone out for a throw.
Attacking now.
There's the ball in, and he goes for goal with his head. Headed it well, just wide.
Well, not far wide at all. Next time, maybe he'll bury that.
And here comes the counter-attack. And it's a shot now. They have scored. And they do lead now by two. They've worked very hard for this. It should get them across the line at the end of the match. We'll see. And that was that team at their very best, Alan.
The keeper's pulled off a really good save, but that's when he needs the help of his defenders.
Just widen the margin here to 2-0.
Just over a quarter of an hour left on my watch. Substitute coming up for the away team.
And shoots! Very nearly a goal. It's hit the bar and it's back in play. Came in with a challenge. Going for goal! Well, saved by the goalkeeper at full stretch.
Well, they're keeping the pressure on with all these corners. And he headed it goalwards.
They're in there challenging each other.
crosses in.
Promise, actually, has just petered away from that cross. Robbie Mack.
On to the attack now. Tried to tackle here, and he's done that. Domenico Crescito.
There we are, the final whistle has gone.